Many students in India desire to pursue medicine as a career, one in which they can fully bring out their inborn talents and aptitudes. However, the educational system in our country is so examination-oriented that not everyone with the potential or aptitude for medicine gets selected for a government-subsidized education. Until recently, the only alternative to them was to pay exorbitant sums of money as capitation fee in order to get seats under the management quota. But things are changing for the better today. Now you can go abroad and get an excellent and affordable medical education. The doors are open in Russia for quality medical education that meets international standards and is much cheaper than private medical education here in India. What's more, all the courses and degrees are fully approved by the Medical Council of India, the World Health Organization, and other international bodies and examination boards. Russia, the world's largest country by area, has a wide range of facilities and experiences to enrich one's education and expand one's intellectual and cultural horizons, and a long-standing tradition of providing high-quality education to all its citizens. It has one of the best mass education systems in the world, producing a literacy rate of 98%. As is also well known, Russia is an acknowledged world leader in science and technology. It is the home of numerous prestigious and world-class medical institutions which have advanced scientific and technological facilities and have made important contributions to medical knowledge. Many Russian medical universities feature among the top 100 medical universities in the world. Teaching faculty are all highly qualified professors holding doctorates or scientists who are members of the Russian Academy of Sciences. Russian medical universities are centers of excellence at the cutting edge of modern medical know-how, equipped with the most sophisticated and the latest diagnostic tools and equipment, each with its own unique heritage. Russian medical universities offer the best in graduate, postgraduate, and super specialty degrees. MBBS, BDS, MD, MS, MDS, DM, MCH, PhD. Students from India are now joining these institutions in ever-increasing numbers, forming a significant segment of the foreign student population there. An important and attractive feature is the fact that English is the medium of instruction.
So, Stavropol State Medical University, we are having more than 600 foreign students from more than 34 countries abroad.
It is obvious now that Russia offers an exciting alternative to expensive private medical education in India. How then does one go about the actual process of getting admission to a Russian medical university? Here's where the Chennai-based AJ Trust Educational Consultancy comes into the picture. Headed by its chairman, Dr. Amir Jahan, a leading allopathic medical practitioner, a resource person of the Madurai and Chennai universities, and a veteran social worker and philanthropist, and the director, Dr. Najirul Amin, AJ Trust has years of pioneering experience and expertise in this field and is today one of the leading Indian consultants for medical education in Russia. The trust enjoys the confidence of the highest levels of the administration in the Russian institutions, and of course, the trust of hundreds of parents whose children have been successfully pursuing medical education there. AJ Trust's phenomenal success is due in large measure to the fact that it is a complete solutions provider. Beginning with the initial counseling and going all the way to admission and beyond, including tracking students' welfare and progress till the culmination of the course, AJ Trust is fully involved in each and every stage, ensuring smooth progress and the successful completion of a medical degree. For many years now, AJ Trust has been successfully placing students in a number of prestigious medical universities in Russia. These include the Stavropol State Medical University, the Volgograd State Medical University, the Kazan State Medical University, the Saratov State Medical University, the Sechenov Moscow State Medical Academy, the People's Friendship University of Russia, and many others. All of them are recognized by the Medical Council of India, the World Health Organization, and other international bodies. AJ Trust helps aspirants in every facet of the admission process and more, such as free counseling for the students and parents, providing information about various universities and courses in Russia, ensuring admission in the selected university and obtaining admission letter from them, guidance in applying for a passport, guidance for applying to banks for education loan, getting the visa invitation letter from the selected university, assistance in obtaining the necessary foreign exchange from authorized forex dealers, assisting the student to remit the fees to the university, arranging tickets for travel to Russia, meeting the student at Moscow airport, accompanying him or her to the university, and arranging admission to the university and the hostel, arranging to get registration with the local immigration authorities in Russia, assistance in opening bank accounts in Russia, providing regular progress reports of the student to the parents, providing any assistance the student may require in Russia, including booking return air tickets, etc., guiding third, fourth, and fifth year medical students to undergo clinical training programs in multi-speciality hospitals in India during their vacations, guidance for students who have completed their education to get registration with the Medical Council of India and state medical councils, and finally, placement assistance. At AJ Trust, it is our mission to provide support to the students at every stage of their education. Let us now follow the director of the trust, Dr. Najirul Amin, as he visits the students in one of the most advanced medical universities in Russia, namely the Stavropol State Medical University. Dr. Najirul Amin is himself a product of Russian medical education, having graduated from the Volgograd State Medical University. Located in the beautiful city of Stavropol, with its pleasant climate and its state-of-the-art facilities, Stavropol State Medical University is an ideal destination for Indian students. The Indian students here are a happy and excited lot. They are generally very impressed with all the facilities they enjoy. Almost everyone Dr. Amin talked to was thrilled about the high quality of education, the personal attention given by their professors, and the excellent infrastructure at their disposal.
We are standing here in the Stavropol State Medical University near the lecture hall. One among the corridor has got the pictures of the best students, the foreign students, especially Indian students, those have got good marks in their all the courses. Their pictures are here. We can see here Mr. Srinivas Dilip is one among the best students. He showed himself as the gold medalist. And this side you can see Bhumika Nagaraju, she is also from India, has got a gold medalist. So there are our students are performing very well with the education of medicine over here.
They are more than satisfied with the food and accommodation.
What is your name?
My name is Aram.
Where are you from?
I am from Abkhazia.
You are from Abkhazia. So you are in which course here in Stavropol State?
Fifth year student, yes.
So after the classes, you have come to have your lunch.
Of course. Here is a perfect dish.
Perfect dish. You like it. You
yes,
like to
of
have.
Course. And everyone must eat it.
Okay. And the cost of the cost is good? Normal?
Yes, of course. It's delicious and cheap.
And cheap?
Yes.
Okay. So you liked it every time you come
of
and
course.
Have your lunch?
I like it that I entered the Stavropol Medical University.
Right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Excuse me. So, how is your studies here in Stavropol State Medical University?
Fine, sir.
Fine?
Yes, sir.
आप कहाँ से?
India से sir, Jharkhand से.
Jharkhand से क्या नाम है?
Nitish Kumar.
कौन सा कोर्स में पढ़ते हैं?
Second course
Stavropol State Medical University में पढ़ते हैं. इंग्लिश मीडियम में है?
English medium.
अच्छा, पढ़ाई कैसे चल रहा है?
अच्छा चल रहा है, सब कुछ अच्छा.
अच्छा है? आप इधर कैसे अकोमोडेशन कैसे हैं इधर हॉस्टल में?
सब कुछ अच्छा है सर, रहने का,
रहने का सेफ्टी सिक्योरिटी अच्छा है, एवरी फैसिलिटीज है,
सभी कुछ सर.
अच्छा, वेरी गुड. आपका पापा क्या काम करते हैं?
बिजनेसमैन
है. झारखंड से कहाँ से हैं?
झारखंड में ग्रेडी सर.
ग्रेडी. अच्छा, द नेक्स्ट स्टूडेंट, आपका नाम, व्हाट इज योर नेम?
माय नेम इज सैयद बसीरुल्ला सर.
Sahid Basura, you are in which course now?
I'm in 6th course studying.
You are in 6th course. You are finishing now already.
Sixth.
Where are you from?
I'm from Chennai.
You are from Chennai. So how is studies over here in Stavropol?
Absolutely perfect. I'm already going to finish my course. I'm already start preparing for my foreign medical graduate examination.
Very
Hope
good.
To finish it soon.
So what about here, the condition of hostel?
Everything is perfect. Everything is fine. We have a lot of facilities over here. And we have
and,
no problems.
Are you so for 6 years you are here? How is your food arrangements and all?
I used to like cook for myself and everything is fine with the food.
And is there canteen is available
canteen
here?
Canteen is also available, sir, in the first floor room.
Right. So studies are good. You are able to concentrate well.
Everything is perfect, sir. Absolutely fine.
What is your father?
My father, he worked in Bahrain, sir, actually. Actually, he passed away.
Oh, sorry. Right. Sorry. Okay. So they're fine, right? This is the this is your rooms. Both you are staying
yes,
here.
Yes, sir.
Right. Thank you. Yeah. Good afternoon, students. And where are you from?
I'm from Bangalore.
What is your name?
Uma.
You are in which course, Uma, here in Stavropol State?
Now in fourth course, sir.
You are in fourth course. Sir. What about you?
I'm also in same course.
Same course. What is your name?
Anjali.
Anjali, kahan se?
From Haryana.
Haryana. Achha. Kaun sa course mein hai?
Fourth.
Fourth course, sir. And where are you from?
I'm from Trichy, Tamil Nadu.
Tamil Nadu. எந்த கோர்ஸ் படிக்கிறீங்க?
ஃபர்ஸ்ட்
கோர்ஸ் படிக்கிறீங்க. குட். ஸோ இங்கே ஹாஸ்டல்லாம் பிடிச்சிருக்கா? ஃபெசிலிட்டிஸ்லாம் ஓகே, நல்லா சேஃபாக இருக்கா? வீடு மாதிரி இருக்கு. குட். நல்லா சாப்பிட்றீங்களா? சொந்த யூஆர் குக்கிங் யுவர் செல்ஃப் ஆர் ஹேவிங் இன் கேன்டீன் ஆல்சோ? யுவர் செல்ஃப் யுவர் குக்கிங் பட் யூ ஹேவ் கேன்டீன் ஆல்சோ ரைட்? பிரேக்ஃபாஸ்ட் அண்ட் லன்ச். ஸோ ஹவ் இஸ் த ஸ்டடிஸ் இயர்?
எவ்ரிதிங் இஸ் ஃபைன் சார். லைக் இட்ஸ் லைக் having processing wise like studies.
Okay, you are in English medium or in Russian medium?
English medium.
So the Russian teachers, they teach
in English medium.
You are understanding?
Yes, sir.
So you do group studies, I understand.
Yes, sir. Like exams are coming.
And what about these facilities here? Is a female, I mean girls floor in the hostel is separate from the boys?
Yes sir, of course.
So it is a separate,
yes,
here, separate floor for the girls?
Yes, sir.
So most safe. That's good. Thank you.
The security arrangements in the hostels are very good. The girls in particular are very happy with the safety and security they enjoy. While the medium of instruction is English, they are also required to learn the Russian language, which is essential for them to communicate with the local community.
So this year more than 200 foreign students from 34 countries were admitted to the Stavropol State Medical University. Adaptation is very difficult for them, but our teachers, our staff of Dean's office help them in adaptation for studying.
They all enjoy very good communication facilities, including internet access with webcams, so that they can keep in constant touch with folks back home. AJ Trust also regularly arranges visits for the Chancellor, Vice Chancellor, and Dean of various universities to India, so that they can have direct interactions with students and their parents. Stavropol State Medical University has a special relationship with AJ Trust Educational Consultancy, having appointed them as their authorized representative in India, Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, Malaysia, Indonesia, UAE, Iraq, Saudi Arabia, and many countries of the African continent. The university has also signed an agreement to offer their postgraduate medical and dental courses in India itself through the trust. Stavropol, as we have seen, is a very good example of the kind of opportunities Indian students have in the medical universities of Russia. The hundreds of joyful students are really grateful that AJ Trust has provided them with the right key to unlock this golden opportunity that has made their future a bright and secure one.